didn't go quietly, did they?
They all knew a big jump was coming. Not a safe, controlled sequence of bursts, but a single mad leap.
So the people found a thousand ways to say no.
And I denounced them as filthy traitors.
You had no choice.
Eternalism dictates that we always have choices. They believed me, and now they're dead.